Excuse the cat hair, but this is the pen I'm talking about.